Hello everyone, welcome to letsco.xyz. In this video tutorial, we'll be discussing about installing a series of libraries to have our scikit-learn installed on a computer. Head on to this link, so where you could find the Python binaries for all Python libraries. Okay, so we have to pick the scikit-learn version that's compatible with the Python version we have installed. So the Python version I've installed is this one. So I will download this one. You click this one, it will download for you. I have already downloaded this one, so I'm gonna open it. Okay. So now I'm gonna copy this link. Copy this one. Open your command prompt. Go to start, press CMD, press enter, type CD for change directory, then paste the link that you have copied, then now type pip install space, then copy the name of this file including the extension, then paste, press enter. I've already installed this scikit-learn, so for you it will take some time for installation and then it will say successfully installed. So the next that we want to, that we have to install is this one. It's stated here, this scikit-learn version requires numpy plus mkl. Go there, pick the one that's compatible with the Python version you have installed. For me it will be this one. So I've already downloaded NumPy MLK, so I'll open this in folder, show in folder, so it's in same downloads directory. I just copy the name of the file, then I go here, pip install, paste this one, press enter. So it takes some time for installation. Wait for it. Okay, so the installation is successful. Now we have to install SciPy. So here inside this browser, press Ctrl F. There's a pop-up opening there, so you type SciPy here. Pick the version that's compatible with your computer. For me it's this one. I've already downloaded this one, so I go ahead, open that, rename. Copy this, pip install, paste, press enter. So for me, recommends already satisfied. For you guys, it may take some time for installation. So now we also have to install pandas. Let's pip install pandas. So it will take some time for installation. For you, for me, it seems it's already installed. So close everything. Now launch your Python IDLE. IDLE. Now type import sklearn, which is short form of scikit-learn, and then press enter. Yes, if you see it like this, then everything is fine. Your installation is successful. You are good to start learning machine learning using scikit-learn libraries. Thanks for watching this video. Talk to you guys in the next video tutorial. Bye for now.